My name is Lisa Williams, and I was 41 when I was diagnosed. The photo shoot that I had was done on the last day of the 2015 retreat. What it meant to me to be here was just the sisterhood of Beyond Boobs and all of us coming together to help one another. Why I wanted to be in the calendar was to show my family and my kids that there's life after cancer. That just because their mom went through this and they saw me sick, bald-headed, that there's beauty afterwards. And that it doesn't matter what you look like, what size, what shape, what color, what nationality, that cancer doesn't discriminate and that it doesn't define you. There's a new fabulous, as Mary Beth likes to call it, that we can all achieve. And it doesn't have to be the end with the period. It can be the beginning with an exclamation point.